Yes, my name's Chris Bruty, C-H-R-I-S-B-R-U-D-Y.
And tell me why you're out here today opposing these educational budget cuts.
Well, I'm basically opposed to the Republican Party in toto right now, but this is one of the more egregious attacks on the public's rights. Everything from calling educated people snobs to actually cutting our education so that we are less able in general to question their nefarious activities as they continuously take down the middle class in the name of the rich. So I am out here to band together and awake Pinellas and the state about the hazards and the dangers of the Republican incumbents at this point. We're basically working for the billionaires and nobody else. So this is an attack on the school. There are going to be a lot of kids who are hurt. They won't graduate on time because their classes will be cut. There won't be seats in many classes they'll have to graduate. And research will suffer considerably in the state and will be known as just another southern state. You know, really doesn't care too much for its middle class. So that's basically why I'm here.